So I heard you can use this to tattoo your own lip liner, and I'm gonna try it. I was having some issues trying to get it all lined up because the brush is pretty thick. I was having a lot of issues, to be honest. Look how crooked my lines are. But I'm determined we're gonna make this happen. And this is what it ended up looking like. So I left it on for 3 minutes and I was freaking out because I couldn't take it off. But this is what I came out with.